Health Focus is brought to you by National Medical Stores, NMS. Passionate about your life.
Mental health is a state of well-being in which you are able to realize your abilities, cope with the normal stresses of life, work productively, and make a contribution to your community. It is a combination of three things: biological, psychological, and environmental or social factors. These are the abnormalities in the brain chemicals or neurotransmitters. Either these chemicals are produced at a high rate than needed, or they are produced at a lower rate than needed, or in high amounts or lower amounts. Genetics is another factor. We know that mental illness runs in families and can be passed on. Infections, brain defects, brain injuries, traumatic brain injuries, birth trauma, and substances. As one grows, they form a mental framework according to their experiences, and this determines how they view the world and interpret certain events. What a child goes through as they're growing up helps them view the world, and we call this the schema. Things like childhood trauma, emotional, physical, sexual trauma, child neglect, social or environmental factors like dysfunction of family, death of a loved one, death of a parent, divorce, catastrophic events, abusive relationship, substances, and all these other things that happen in life. All these three factors, the biological, psychological, and social aspects combine to cause mental illness. Oh. Mental illness affects everyone, the children, the adults, and the elderly. Take time to have relaxation exercises. I'm going to teach you a very quick relaxation exercises. You take a deep breath through the mouth for 5 seconds. You hold it for 5 seconds. And you breathe out slowly for 5 seconds. Practice it, and that's going to help you calm your nerves. Let's allow them to express their feelings and discuss their thoughts and emotions about the pandemic. Let's discuss with them and go through what is worrying them, and we address them. Provide a distraction for them away from thinking about the illness. This will be through music, painting, and puzzles. Have fun with them and energize them through active games and exercises. Teach them relaxation exercises as well.
National Medical Stores, NMS, passionate about your life. With support from the Ministry of Health, procure, store, and distribute essential medicine and medical supplies to all government health facilities in Uganda.